sort of, you know, either hidden behind a sort of sheet to smoke the contents. And so thought crisps or chocolate and all that sort of address the soaring obesity amongst the nation's children. What do you think?
Well, it's hard to tell what's healthy and what's not healthy these days, isn't it? It's high in sugar, but things like fruit smoothies are, they've got vitamins and people are getting their fruit, but obviously they're really, really high in sugar. So I'm going to defer to Dr. Phil. He's the expert in this matter.
True. That's the stuff. So if you look at the packet, it has more for Paul and Elliot.
Vowel, please.
Thank you. Start today with O.
And another one.
E.
And another.
I.
A consonant, please.
Y.
And another.
N.
And another.
T.
Another one, please.
G.
And another consonant.
H.
And another consonant, please.
And the last one, L.
Word. Very well done.
Very good. And indeed, for a happy life. Seven up.
Thank you, Elliot. Start with A.
And another.
E.
A consonant.
M.
Consonants.
S.
Vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonants.
N.
Consonants.
T.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final D.
Corner, Dr. Phil.
We've got a big fat nine. This is a button.
Six small ones, please, Rachel.
You can indeed. You sent some serious competition back to the six little ones. First numbers of the day are 1, 4, 2, 2, 10, and 8. And the target, 129.
8 plus 4.
12.
12. Then 2 divided by 2 is 1.
Yep.
Add that on.
13.
Times 10.
130.
And take away the 1.
Well done, 129.
4 plus 1.
So you just switch the ones?
Yeah.
OK, if you just want to have a look. Thank you, Elliot. Z.
And another.
C.
And a vowel.
O.
And another.
A.
And a consonant.
R.
And a consonant.
G.
And a vowel.
U.
And another.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final N.
Anything other than courage?
No.
Thank you, Paul. A.
And another.
O.
And another.
I.
And one more, please.
U.
A consonant.
S.
And another.
V.
And another.
S.
And another.
N.
And another consonant.
And lastly, C.
Down. In oil?
Yes.
Yeah. 39.
5 small, please.
You can indeed. More traditional. 1 from the top, 5 little coming up. And they are 8, 9, 10, 9, 4, and 75. And the target, 181. 9 plus 9, 18.
Times the 10.
For 1 away, 180.
Sure.
I think it was harder than it looked, but you could have said 9 plus the other 9 minus 10 is 8. Times 4 is 32. Times the other 8 is 256. And take away 75. 181.
Tremendous. That's perfect.
We get that from the government. You're not allowed to fail in politics.
Rachel.
Thank you, Paul. I.
And another.
A.
And another.
O.
And one more, please.
I.
A consonant.
L.
And another.
M.
And another.
N.
And another.
Q.
And one more consonant, please.
And the last one, C.
Ionical. Which presumably something to do with ionic. Ionical?
Ions.
Okay.
Ionic.
Please.
Thank you, Elliot. S.
And another.
M.
And a vowel.
U.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
T.
And another.
G.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final A.
No, we couldn't beat that.
Oh, mm-hmm. Out gases is there as well.
Out? OK.
Yeah.
I thought it would be talking too much.
That's Rachel.
Six little ones coming up. And this time around, they are 8, 1, 8, 5, another 1, and 10. And the target, 359.
Plus one.
8 plus 1 is 9.
Times 5.
Times 5, 45.
Times 8.
Times 8, 360.
And take away the other one.
Well done, 359.
Plus 1.
7.
Times by 5.
35.
Times by 10.
350.
Plus 8, plus 1.
The other 8, the other 1. Lovely.
Vowel, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Elliot. E.
And a consonant.
L.
And another.
D.
And another.
B.
And a vowel.
I.
And another.
O.
And a consonant.
D.
And a consonant.
R.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final A.
Have we only got 7? What's that one? That's interesting.
It's a... Sure.
Thank you, Paul. I.
And another.
O.
And another.
A.
And one more, please.
I.
A consonant, please.
F.
And another.
R.
And another.
S.
And another.
R.
And one more consonant, please.
And the last one, K.
Nothing else?
No.
OK, 80 to 50.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Elliot. P.
And another.
L.
And a vowel.
U.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
R.
And another.
N.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
C.
And a final consonant, please.
A final T.
Oh, yeah, that's the best we could do.
7.
Rachel.
Thank you, Paul. U.
And another one.
E.
And another.
A.
A consonant, please.
W.
And another.
P.
And another.
N.
And another.
H.
And another consonant.
D.
And one more consonant, please.
And the last one, R.
Anything else?
We couldn't beat unheard. That was our
best. Small, please.
You can indeed. Thank you, Elliot. 2 from the top, 4 little to finish the day. And they are 2, 4, 5, 3, 75, and 100. And the target, 880.
100 plus 75.
175.
Times 5.
875.
And then 4 times 2 is 8.
Yeah, well done. 883.
Good player, isn't he?
I wouldn't bet against it. Numbers. Double threat.